first of two entries for Bill Hoos. This is Celtic Rhythm. Will be trotted up by his daughter Rebecca. This is number three, Celtic Rhythm. Owned by Rhodes Hart. Thank you.
3.
Sir, on her way to the pink bench. We have now the bench at 9. Bill Hicks on the course, first to get to today, Will and Celtic Rhythm. Practice Bill and Celtic Rhythm over 2. Will is on his way to 16-17. There we go. Now the El Chapel crossing at 17 for Will Coleman. Lauren Kiefer now to 9 and 10. The first water. She's good through the water. The Chesapeake is 17. Now the fish tank, just below.
By Southern State's triple crown feed through the fish tank. Now he's working all the way back to the long gallop home. Will Coleman clear three-quarters of the way around. On keeper halfway down. Moves up to 11 and 12, the hollow. Bill Hughes, good through the frog pond. He's good through 4, the first water. He heads down to 5 at the double auction. Lauren Keeper clears 12 through the hollow triple. Now over to the hay rack.
That's where I'm going right now. And the owner's tent, coming to the double here, the double yellow cabins, in front of the crowd here. Getting 3 strides in there, a little tight on the 3. He made big move in there, but he got the 3. Now to the final water, the Springhouse Splash. Here is Will Coleman. Up behind us now, Bill Hughes. That's the Osage Orange double. He gets it inside, gets an extra little stride in there, but he's okay. Lauren into the main arena. Out through the swing out splash, and good there. That's Will Coleman and Kenya. 2 to go. Crowd here to finish, going to secure our first one. Getting 3 strides in there, a little tight on the.
Yeah, Danny Crossman, midday started. Bill Hughes and Celtic Rhythm at the Chesapeake Water. Bill Hughes and Celtic
Rhythm. Woo! Nice! Behind you.
17-18.
Bill, on the 19, around the corner he comes.
flag, but he's okay inside.
Now to the Maryland War Road Park. Now to the Maryland Classic and the Wedgwood Pharmacy step stable at 20. All good there for Bill. Chris around the corner with unmarked bills.
Bill now to the yellow cabin, making a big move in. And unfortunately, he went for the three. He was on stride, but the horse ducked out to the right. So there is a refusal, a run out here at 21 for Bill. At 21B. So he comes back for the second attempt. Now remember, the rider's in an AB combination. You do not have to jump the A element again unless they decide to do so. So he is now clear after the one refusal there. So 20 penalties for Bill. Well, Heidi White in and out of the big rig. Chris Talley goes to 9 and the water at 10. Good through the arena. Heidi White, Captain Fernhill, through the Duda Corporation Farmyard. Bill at the final splash. A little sticky coming in and out, but he gets it done. For Bill, Chris around the corner with unmarked Bill. Bill now to the yellow cabin, making a big move in. Takes it away. Out of the main ring. The picnic table. Above the water complex, back down to the front walk, the upper water. Yeah. Briar Horse, we welcome those individuals from Briar Horse Company. 200 plus strong coming out to watch the exciting.
Celtic Rhythm accepted. This Dutch gray mare owned by Rhodes Hart. Bill in 31st place, 108.4, currently number 3. So 16 jumping, time of 86, so 4 down, and that will give Bill a final of 124.